Rear, let's go. What position did our boy play? Deshaun Tate. What is he? A small forward? Power forward? Don't matter. Just know my boy's tough. What university did he go to? Michigan. What do my boy's numbers look like at Michigan? Oh, he's dog water. 3-3-6. Gotta be the worst draft cast ever. Who took him with the second overall pick? The Hawks. Okay. Hey, what his numbers look like in Atlanta? 10-2-1. Okay, one. Not a great rookie year for a second overall pick. How long you gotta stay in Hotlanta? 2 more years?
Over the next 2 years in Atlanta, what my numbers are like? 25. Ooh, 25, 72? He was balling. Time out. He like that. Free agents come around, he got touch free agents. No, he's staying in Atlanta. He's talking about being with the pad to get our buddy staying in Atlanta. He's time out. Yeah, you really getting to it. He really getting to it. He really having it like that. He ain't really like that. You feel me? New bad, new number, what his numbers are like. He really like that. 13. But come on, bye. Come on, bye. He time out.
Ain't no way. Does our boy ever get traded from Atlanta? No, sirs.
We ain't really having motion for real. Hey, you talking about what his number look like? 25-87. He really having motion. He like that. He him.
But our boy retired with the Hawks, though.
Yes? What? He's a lifer?
Hey, final stretch of his career.
Is he still having motion?
No, he's not. Right? He's done for. He's washed. He was trash in college, but had a phenomenal career. What is his career high? 80.
Shit.
Okay. This is the moment we've been waiting for. How many league, championships did he bring home? 2 championships. 2 championships brought to Atlanta. How many league MVPs did he bring home? 2. That's a whole lot of 2. Second overall pick, 2 MVPs, 2 championships. He a Hall of Famer.
What?